My name is Mary Kate King, and I am an Iowa State women's basketball player. This is my story. I started playing sports when I was in second grade. I remember basketball was my first sport, and I also played on my brother's team growing up, so I played on the guys' team all throughout middle school too. I grew up coming to so many Waller games and going to so many just college basketball games in the area, and that's kind of what inspired my love for the game. And so I always knew as I got older, like I really, really wanted to be that person, be that role model for younger kids, because I remember looking up to them and thinking how cool they were. I would say my biggest challenge throughout everything has always been my height. I'm 5'3", and so I'm not very tall. I'm not your typical basketball player height, so that's always been the biggest challenge for me. Height doesn't matter, it's really the heart that matters and how hard you want to play. Going into my senior year of high school, I had emailed the associate coach and just kind of asked if there would be any options for being a walk-on or anything in that degree. Then my freshman year, I got to go to Iowa State and I came as a walk-on. And at the beginning, it was kind of like, all right, we'll just try it out. There were no guarantees. We'll just see how it goes. Maybe you'll turn into a manager or just a scout player. Just wanted to see how it worked, and it ended up working out very well. As I've gotten older, it's been really, really cool, especially at Iowa State. We've had the opportunity to connect with a bunch of younger people through camps and other just events where we can play basketball with them and just talk to them about whatever. And it's just been a really great way to grow the game of basketball, especially for younger girls and in the state of Iowa, because that is such a huge thing right now. Watch me.